Peace and quiet. Right.
Given a new mission. James Heller is no longer Tango primary. We're going after Dana Mercer. There's a bonus in it for the patrol that brings her in, courtesy of Colonel Rooks himself.
Thank you. God, Dana Mercer is like a fucking cockroach. I mean, I think we put her down and she just, what, pops up again somewhere else?
So this intel package, you think it'll nail down a location for her?
It'll provide a pattern. She's gotta sleep sometime, right? Pencil necks going on and on about increased security.
I guess that's understandable. What with Hella ripping so many Gentech guys to pieces?
But they want more protection? They say they bump up the pay scales. Each pencil neck gets an extra grunt for every 10 grand they shell out.
Galloway, talk to me.
God, you're so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
All right. Your little display with Cantrell has prompted a mandatory meeting for all of the commanders. Top-level security.
Fucking pokes. They'd have a fit if one of them chipped a fingernail.
I've located one of their transport pilots. A guy named Lincoln. He's your in.
All right. I need more.
More? Yeah, screw you.
Dana, you catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, it sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Get out.